Hello, and welcome to Let's Play The Outer Worlds with me, Chocobilly. I didn't record any commentary, so I'm a fool, and an idiot, and a fool again. But yeah, unfortunately, there will be parts in the episode where I would have been talking, so there might I might be reading down, like, a list or something in the game, which will be fairly boring to watch, but there would have been me talking over it, so apologies. Yeah, so enjoy the video in all its glory without my commentary. If you prefer it that way, let me know in the comments, and I'll see you in the next Let's Play.
And the little bastard's slippery, right? On account of its blood, so it's sliding all over the place, trying to crawl away. Getting so I can't tell the blood from the mud. Don't interrupt, it's rude. But I gotta get in there, get right in that baby rat's stomach and dig it out. If so much as a drop of stomach acid got on that medallion, I don't know what I'd do. Might be I'd hunt every damn wrapped out there. Right. What are you staring? Wait. You ain't from around here. Who are you? Ooh, charmer. Don't get a lot of that around here. Folks mostly grump at me about how I should join the MSI payroll. Nice change of pace. Buy me a drink, will you? Well. Let's get down to brass nuts then, shall we? Wait, that ain't it. Brass rats? Let's talk business. I'm headed back out there after I sober up. You want a guide sooner than that? You'll have to get me something to clear my head. Oh, you want information for nothing? Very well. I am no match for your your yammering. Here's how to get to Devil's Peak. Go south, along the road, not the river. Look for the mountain with devil horns. And watch out for raps, and mana swarms, and marauders, and sulfur pits, and... You know, it'd really be safer if I went with you. You want to reconsider sobering me up? You do what you like, stranger. I'll be here in the meantime. Thank you.
Wrapped mask and painted eyes, please, right here.
I need your help. I can pay.
Like those old Sundays when we'd unload saltuna shipments to the cannon.
The trick is not to breathe through your nose.
Attack!
We've got a fight on our...
Hit!
Huh? Watch out, Captain!
Just wonderful. Someone's destroyed the damned bridge.
Patch yourself up, Captain.
Huh.